Hello everyone, welcome back to another video of Journey to the Savage Planet. Today in this episode we are going to, well, continue that annoying puzzle. Hello guys. At least this is a lot quicker and easier, and I know actually what to do. Don't be tired. Wake up. Wake up.
To infiltrate the machinery here, but the base technology still seems functional.
So what do I do? Like this?
Lasers! Whoever built this will run out of energy and expose the crystal. Either it's something dangerous and Kindred gets the defense corps to scorch this planet, or it's not. Just head inside the central tower and power this bad boy up. Okay, I don't want to freak you out, but here's the latest recording from the tower. I think he's talking. Not sure we can translate, but I'm archiving it so we can work on it. And immediately sending it to Kindred in case you die here and never return home.
Thanks for the... feeling about this. I do too. There's a monster through this door apparently. So what's going on? It's a big monster. I'm terrified. It's been a couple of months. I think it's been 2 months since I started it. 2 months to do 5 episodes. Ugh. Cringe. No, 6 episodes. Yeah, this, I actually saw a bit of the one before the final boss series. This is the thing. I never actually really mentioned that when I saw it. Like, I haven't seen what it looks like. All I know is there's a big bad monster.
Whoa! I'm reading thousands of individual life signs below you. I have a bad feeling about this place. But not a really bad feeling, because if you die, I'll just reprint you. Crap. Your signal's weak.
You can't help me do one. Okay, so I forgot to read the subtitles in time. So I'm guessing that instead of going up, we go down. That's a good start. So let's follow these intestines. That's probably what I should have done from the start. And none of the video, okay, just the intestines. to Bippy. Oh. It just made, perhaps, it's a lot. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'll be back in the tomorrow and do it instead. I'm not doing it tonight. Okay, I'm back now. Actually, it's been like 2 days, but whatever. Doesn't matter. We have to head down here right now. Let's go. Look at where we are. I'm in a much happier mood. Hello there, fatso. I'm gonna kill you for once. Don't you look at those eyes. Right, anyway. Oh, you son of a Mary, mother of Jez. Why did I say that so quick? Oh yeah, here's his freaking stupid ability. That makes him like the most annoying thing in the existence. But you know, whatever. He's fatter than me. Only by a little bit, but you know, he's fatter than me. Don't look at him. Stupid. Yeah, you see what I mean? I can't even notice when it's about to cause me great bigger. Son of a mother. And his stupido thing doesn't disappear either. Like, the fire stuff stays there for way too long. It should be disappearing. Oh, you okay. Oh, shit. Alright, there we go. All good. See, look at him poking his tongue out of me. He's just trying to make fun of me. Out of my feelings. Deeply. Can't use that yet. Alright, cool. Bomber granite. Right, now this is where it just gets plain old annoying. Because then it's all like, oh, I'm going to use 3 enemies on you instead of actually 4 you like a proper person would. That's just because I'm a little pinch now. Dodged it. See what I mean? Whoa. Oh, you son of a Mary, mother. Yeah, that's right. Done a fair percent of just stuck to him, but this is where it's just gonna be you fail. Oh, I can't damage his eye holes. That sucks. And I can't have any I can't get any more health, you gotta be kidding me. Nope. He's such a pain in the ass to fight this guy. Not gonna lie, that's why I gave up halfway through a couple of nights ago, but hopefully I can get this done. Hopefully this try, actually. Maybe I could, but probably not, because it's a bitch. But maybe I can. Yeah. Three of them. You got to. I hate that he spawns. Stop. One. Yes! 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 No way! Did I? Yes! This is it. Dude, no! No way! No way! No way! No way! Oh my god! I feel incredible! That means I might just be nice and quick. Okay. Pick up seed. This is the seed of life. I can tell you the seed of life. Of course! Of course, Teratoma actually wins in the end. Not gonna lie, I like the series. It's pretty good. It's pretty damn awesome. But anyway, thank you all. Oh my god, I can't believe it. That was great. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching the entire series of Journey to the Savage Planet. If you liked it, like it. I'll see you all in the next video. That was so fucking exciting. Goodbye. I didn't click away because I forgot how to.
I had a bet with a neighboring AI on YRG-43. It appears I have lost. While we were briefly out of contact, I received what I can only describe as a barrage of messages from our CEO concerning that object you have recovered. So I have marked what? Your mission as complete. You can now return to the Javelin and begin the journey home if you wish, so long as it is sufficiently fueled.
We can get out of here.
That said, you are far from completing your survey of the planet. I understand if your recent experiences make you feel, unclean, but I would remind you of significant bonuses if you complete your work before returning to Earth.
No, I'm going home. I...
Last thing, it looks kind of like the mystery meat inside a dim sum.
Yeah, I think...
I bet you think you were done. You killed that thing, but you're not. Well, you could be if you refueled the Javelin. Kindred still has some glorious video rewards waiting if you completely and utterly finish your remaining tasks before going home. While there's nothing in the world I would like more than to launch this craft back to Earth so you could rejoin your loved ones, should you have any, this remains impossible until you find a suitable fuel source on the planet.
Yeah, screw that. We are... staying here. No, we are ending the series because Journey to Savage Planet is something I'll finish in my own time because don't really think it's going to be interesting anymore because I'm not good at making this particular series interesting. But, you know, whatever. Anyway, this now means that Walking Dead Season 3 is next. Finally. I'm actually really excited because Walking Dead's, like, fantastic. But still... we have to fuel the Javelin. And I think we do it from the outside. So yeah, I'll complete the rest of the game in my own time. Because I imagine by now a lot of people would have already completed it. Is this where we go? How do we refuel the Javelin? God, I remember this from the first episode where I struggled to refuel the javelin. I mean, to repair it. Even though what I needed was, like, right in front of me the entire time. Okay, maybe it's actually in the javelin. Who knows? I mean, the game knows, but I don't.
You can craft an upgrade, if you wanna.
Yeah, well, I'm done.
Thoughts? Wipe
yeah,
them.
That's nice.
Ill feelings? Wipe them. Tragic memories? Wipe them. With brainwave's disposable neural restimulation membrane. Just insert into one orifice and pull out the other. Our nano IntelliWeave fiber.
Well, there's nothing in the world I would like more than to launch this craft back to Earth so you could rejoin your loved ones, should you have any. This remains impossible until you find a suitable fuel source on the planet.
There we go.
Wipe away your words with Brainwipe's emotional disinfectant.
Away we go! Did I do it? Nothing's happening. Okay. Okay, it's not letting me launch. Okay, let's maybe head back out the javelin, then head back in the javelin.
Temperature
92
degrees. Biosigns nominal.
Oh, I can't believe we finished it, though. Like, not fully finished, but, like, I don't think I'll be able to fully finish. Not that. Let's go. MDA primary mission. We can kill four punches with it now. Science. Status check. Or we'll find the controller. How about instead of doing any of that, we go here?
Well, there's nothing in the world I would like more than to launch this craft back to Earth so you could rejoin your loved ones, should you have any. This remains impossible until you find a suitable fuel source on the planet.
Yes, we've got it. Conducts, okay, resources. Okay.
Well, there's nothing in the world I would like more than to launch this craft back to Earth so you could rejoin your loved ones, should you have any. This remains impossible until you find a suitable fuel source on the planet.
Kinda confused, not gonna lie.
Hey, welcome back.
Hello.
Yep, it's survey time again. Comparing you to other explorers we've let out in the galaxy, you are way better at discovering stuff. One of the best, actually. Feel free to ask Smug to wait. You refueled the javelin just enough to reach the Earth. Unfortunately, you don't have enough to slow your approach. Technically, slamming into the Earth at 2,000 miles an hour technically counts as completing your mission. But if you want to be a wuss and survive, you'll have to collect more fuel.
You know what?
Soon, you'll be returning. Fantastic!
you know what, considering I don't mind crashing into a planet, let's crash into the planet.
Nothing in the world I would like more than to launch this craft back to Earth so you could rejoin your loved ones, should you have any. This remains impossible until you find a suitable fuel source on the planet.
Okay, you know what, never mind. This is the end, because for some reason it won't let me do what I want to crash into a planet, so thank you all so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, like it, and I'll see you all in the next one. Next is The Walking Dead. The Walking Dead.